true love had. But now I found you and I know that we would be so very happy if you could only see that I was made for you.
Apart from a few nice scenery shots, absolutely nothing of interest on this journey so far. Very bizarre amount of flip-flops that end up in the road. You've seen one every couple of kilometres. And it makes me think, right, how fast do you have to be going to not notice that your flip-flop's fallen off? More importantly, like, take a look down there. My feet are absolutely pressed against the front of the bike. So I don't even know how the flip-flop comes off in the first place. Doing a little dance on the bike or something.
The road in front of us is long and it is wide. We've got beginner's luck, we've got it on our side. We will be stronger if our forces are...
One of these days, I'll make us a detour which doesn't involve the bumpiest roads in Vietnam. However, that day is not today, unfortunately. I knew this route would be too good to be true. Thought I'd found a nice little through road on the map that would take us straight from this little back road all the way through to Hoi An. It looked absolutely perfect. We got there and the road is blocked off because it's a construction site. So, new route, all the way up to Da Nang, through Da Nang, all the way back down to Hoi An. Is a very large vehicle reversing on a roundabout.